My dear children, this is the continuation of SQL unit. Here we are going to deal with module 16. In this module, we are going to discuss about MySQL function. MySQL having three sort of functions. Here, function means predefined code which is for a specific task to be achieved. The three functions are string function, math function, and date function. A function is built-in code for specific purpose that takes value and returns a single value. Values passed to the functions are known as arguments or parameters. First, we need to discuss about string functions. The first function in string is char. It returns the character for given ASCII code. ASCII code is nothing but an encoding standard for high-level languages. ASCII indicates American Standard Code for Information Interchange. My dear children, as you all know about, 65 is the ASCII code for capital A. If we are giving char of 79, then the compiler will return output as small letter A. So, whatever the ASCII code we are giving with the char of function, it will return the corresponding symbol. Then, the next function is concatof. Return concatenated string. Here, the word meaning concat is joining or embedding. A concat function can have more than two arguments. The second argument embed or join with the first argument. For example, if I am giving select concat of informatics within the quotes, comma, practices on the quotes again, then the compiler will give informatic practices as a concatenated output. Then uppercase and lowercase functions are used for changing the case of a given string or the column name. We can use all the functions along with the columns. The only thing we have to use table name along with. Then the next function is substring, which results the string within a string, that is a substring within a string. If you are giving laptop, 3, 3, so the first 3, that is the second argument, it takes the positional value. Here, laptop, L having the positional value as 1, A having 2, P having 3, and so on. So, the compiler will take the positional value 3. And it takes the character within that positional value. So here it is P. Then it will take the other three characters, that is the characters along with the positional values. Three characters. That is the third argument given. So it will take P, T, O in the result. Then if you are giving computer, 4, 3. So what is the positional value given here? 4. So the compiler starts its counting from 4th position, takes the character, then it will take 3 characters along with. So, you will get the answer as PUT. If you are giving, the second argument is in the minus or in the negative manner. For example, minus 4, 3. The compiler count its positional value from the backward direction. So, R will get the positional value as 1, E will have 2, T will have 3, and so on. So, if you are getting the value, then you will get UTE as the answer. Then trim, L-trim and R-trim is used for removing the leading and trailing spaces of a given string. This can be used along with the where clause or in the select command for removing the leading, that is in the right hand side and trailing space on the left hand side can be removed easily. Then in string will give the positional value of a substring which is given in the string. So if you are trying for get the positional value of put in computer, it will return 4. That is the starting letters positional value only the compiler will return. So if you find any substring which is not in the given string, then the compiler will return only 0, because in the 0th position there will be no character. That is why the compiler will give 0 as the positional value, because the given substring C++ is not in the string, that is Python. So the compiler will result only 0. It won't give you any error. Then length is nothing but number of characters present in a given string. Look at the example given in the slide, that is Python. How many characters it is having? P-Y-T-H-O-N. How many characters it is having? Only 6. Then left S, N. Here the compiler will take the leftmost 2 characters. That is, if you are giving the string like KVOEF, 2. So it will take the 2 characters from the rightmost side. And if you are giving right, it will take the characters from the leftmost of a given string. That is, for the left it will take left only, for the right it will take right only. My dear children, I think you are clear about what are the string functions available in MySQL. So please do these examples in your system, then verify the output with the given examples. Thank you.